June 15th. This is the longest I've let the grass grow. We had a problem with chipmunks digging holes and grubs crawling through the tunnels, and so we've got to sort of start our lawn all over again. I don't lose the balls though, they stay pretty much in this field of grass. Time to fill up the bird feeder. I guess we'll call this the before shot for 2016. Sounds of spring.